We, but 7 graduates, stand here before you, filled with pride and a sense of achievement.
Right.